were the better Koska. Much better than me.
Ready to go? I'm ready to head to Cauldron Lake now. Let's get the plan started.
Okay, here we go. We'll be there for you. What do you need from us?
I'll head to Cauldron Lake with the Clicker.
Scratch will try to get you, Anderson. You'll need backup.
I can tell there's no talking you out of coming, Casey. Estevez, is there a way to get that light array to the lake?
Oh, I've got you covered, so good news there. And we'll bring our mobile containment unit. It's specially built for entities like Scratch.
And this work of art, Anderson. What's the plan for that?
I'll make some calls on the way. Just meet me at Cauldron Lake. Tor? I need the old gods of Asgard. I need a very special song. You saw this coming, huh? Of course. I need a song about Alan Wake. About bringing him out of the dark place. I hope they've still got it. Please pick up.
David.
David! It's me. Where have you-
Stop. For once, you need to listen. You left me. You took my daughter away from me, then you let her- She's dead because of you. And I don't ever want to hear your voice again. Stop calling me.
David! Jesus Christ. It's getting worse. It's spreading. I'm running out of time.
Coming with the lights, Anderson. Where do you want them?
Set them up on the shore. We need to be ready if Scrap shows up.
We'll be ready. Ventabez out.
That must be Torn Odin. Maybe I should check in.
Kiddo! We're almost at the gig! And Odin's run over 4 minions of darkness! The bus is our hammer! I'm driving with one hand!
I need you to meet me at the shore. Is the song ready?
Almost! Odin's got a killer chorus! Come save your soul! Oh, ring, roll! Tree! Tree!
What tree? There's no tree in the song! Who the fuck put the tree in the middle of the road?
We're not on a road!
Drive carefully, Grandpa.
Pedal to the metal, bro!
Metal to the metal!
Yeah!
Very rock and roll way to drive. All of them.
The lights in the containment cell are good to go, Anderson.
Great. A Torin Odin there yet?
The two golden oldies? Well, they're here. And they bought moonshine. I love them already.
They're alive?
You wanted to know what art we would use? Well, that's them. I'll be there soon.
1-2. 1-2. How you feeling tonight, Cauldron Lane?
Mother's looking for sex.
Need more reverb. I'm getting no bounce out here.
Hey, where are my chimes?
I threw them out. Chimes are not rock and roll.
Yeah, hey, they are.
I'm here.
You can know how
I'm here. Let's get ready.
Anderson, we've set up control center up here overlooking the area.
Anderson, I can drop more gear down for you if you're running low.
I'll use the lights to hit the Taken when they come. Light them up for you. Bad news is, we were in a hurry. The power supply is spotty. Your partner here will try to keep it running.
But I'm not a damn mechanic. I wish your tech guy was here, Karen.
We're waiting for your signal, Saga. This'll be a show for the ages.
Grandpa, you signal me when the song is done, and I'll use the clicker to bring Wake back. Hit it!
Hello, Cauldron Lake. Great to see so many federal agents here tonight. Prepare to experience a soul-searing, mind-frying act of black magic and sorcery!
This song goes out to our favorite tortured writer. Let these sweet tunes guide you out of the darkness. It's called Dark Ocean Summoning.
Making me look bad in front of Saga, bro.
Let's try that again.
Awesome. I want a t-shirt.
Show's drawing a crowd.